first, I thought I was just dreaming it. I've been hearing her voice in my sleep for nights anyway. Then I realized...
When Mrs. O'Leary's car kicked the ladder in Chicago town, they say that started the fire that burned Chicago down. That's the story that went around. Here's the real lowdown. Put the blame on me. Put the blame on me. Mame kissed a buyer from out of town. That kiss burned Chicago down. So you can put the blame on me, boys. Put the blame on me. Remember the blizzard back in Manhattan in 1886. They say the traffic was tied up and folks were in a fix. That's the story that went around. But here's the real lowdown. Put the blame on me, boys. Put the blame on me. Mame gave a chump such an ice cold no. For 7 days they shoveled snow. So you can put the blame on me, boys. Put the...
Oh, good morning. How very pretty you look in your nightgown.
What are you doing here?
Singing to my friend. Isn't that all right?
How long have you been here?
How long?
5 verses.
What are you doing here?
Listening. I just finished my work and... Did you hear about that poor little cow that blamed for...
Get out of here. Get back to your washroom where you belong.
Put a beggar on horseback, huh, Uncle Peel? Well, here's the laundry waiting to be picked up.
Where have you been?
Swimming. I bet you don't believe me. I bet Belden won't either, unless you're there to back me up. You went swimming with me. Didn't we have a good time?
Swimming.
That's what it says here.
Where's your bathing suit?
Under this. When is he?
I'll get dressed.
I hate to drag you out this time of the morning, but it's your idea, you know. Why don't you make it easy on yourself and let him find out about me? Or are you afraid of what he might do to me? Johnny. I am.
What?
Afraid.
You?
Oh, Johnny, I wish I'd never...
Never what?
Getting married on the rebound is so stupid.
Rebound from what?
You. Because you... You don't know a man. You've only known one day.
He doesn't know you either. That way you start even. All fair and even.
Would it interest you to know how much I hate you, Johnny?
Very much.
I hate you so much that I would destroy myself to take you down with me. Now I've warned you. Now that's all fair and even.
All fair and even. Now, would it interest you to know that I know why you're hanging around here at 5 o'clock in the morning?
I told you I'm the laundry. I'm simply obeying instructions.
Now who's kidding who, Gilda?